across live, Prime Minister Narendra Modi is at the State House, which is the official residence of the President of Kenya, and he will be holding delegation-level talks with the Kenyan President there, Uhuru Kenyatta, in a short while from now. There, he's been accorded a welcome there at the State House in Kenya by the Kenyan President. Those are the visuals we're getting you straight from Kenya. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has arrived at the State House, which is the official residence of the President of Kenya, Uhuru Kenyatta. He will be holding bilateral talks, like I said earlier, and also signing of agreements will be following the meeting of the dignitaries today. Later on, the Prime Minister will address the students community in the University of Nairobi.
Thank you. Your attention. Car of Mona, mounted by Kenya Airport, present and ready for your inspection, sir.
Master!